to be given the sense that, you know, there is life after death, and that there is hope for something better than what they are going through right now, will encourage them to come to Jesus Christ. And I think because that is the answer. If we're able to, if we're able to convince them, not just us, but the Holy Spirit convince them in their hearts that there is something better to look forward to, then that gives them hope.